This is a story about two men. Two men at two different places. They have one thing in common. They both loved water.